species of crocodilian is the world's smallest and belongs to the equatorial rainforests of South America, mostly in Brazil, but in neighboring countries as well. They live in the Amazon River Basin, and the species grows up to 4, maximum 5 feet. I've got a female, her name's Aurora, and she'll likely grow to about 4 feet. Rosy red minnows that are down there, goldfish, occasionally barbs, and crickets. Yeah, folks.